Hey guys, so a lot of you guys have been requesting carpool karaoke or, you know, jamming out in the car. Jamming out in the car, so I brought my two best friends, my grandma and my mom, and we are going to do music that changes us or carpool karaoke, so please enjoy.
To let you know you're
mine. You can f with me if you wanted to. These expensive, these is red bottoms, these is bloody shoes.
Put your pinky rings up to the moon. Girls, what y'all trying to do?
I make money move. If I see you now speak, that means I don't f*** with you.
Put your lips next to mine, dear. Won't you kiss me once, baby?
Then we're gonna go to a museum. Then we're going to hit his birthday party.
It's not working.
So
we have a lot.
I need you.
He's trying to fix the camera right now.
It doesn't.
It's right there.
Can I call you Jade?
Yeah, you can call me anything.
Potato?
Yeah.
I called her Potato. I was screaming.
Potato Jade. I like it.
Oh my God, Joe Tato.
You're not.
All right, guys, where are we?
Here.
Yes, it is like literally around the corner. Here, look. Jade?
Yeah.
Where are you? Can you do something that resembles?
We're at the Southview Museum.
Oh, your vlogging is legendary right now. You're doing it, and I have to hold your purse? Hold on. Okay, Haley's taking Jade's vlog over. She's much better. You guys. Okay, here we are at Sweetie High, and I so love this. We're in the green room. Jaden is signing the book.
Signing think you guys are the bomb.
And yeah, we're just hanging out. So we're just gonna, hopefully you guys will join the live. We advertised it. And by the time you see this vlog though, it will be already have happened. All right, that's all I have to say.
Vlog, hey vlog.
Mm-hmm.
Hi vlog.
Yeah, say hi to James.
Is there anything that you learned from watching yourself that you want to take forward maybe in your next movie, like anything that you noted that you're like,
Kristen, I definitely, there wasn't anything that I was like, oh shoot, that's like, not like that. Don't do that, like that. No, I think that honestly, the biggest thing that I can take away from this movie is like playing different characters mm-hmm. is the best, and that like you really need to put yourself in their shoes to right. be able to play the character well,
right?
Because if you don't know what's going on in their head because you are the character. Yes. So technically you can make that up mm-hmm. and like think like them. And so I think that was a challenge for me. Yeah. Like, cause like I've never, ever played a character like that. And I don't think I've ever auditioned for a character like that okay. except for that. But I really put myself in her shoes and I think that paid off. And I think that in future roles, I've been trying to do that more and more.
Nailed it. Are you ready?
I am so ready.
Oh no.
Oh my God.
I was like, what was I doing? What are those socks? Oh my gosh, I was a soccer player at this time.
Thank you, Sweetie Hi, so much for having me. I had such a fun time. Okay, J-Bays, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Baby, I love you, I need you here with me all the time.